In order to set up the EasyCap with OBS, you need to add a video capture device. Once you've given it a name, you would choose OEM device and configure crossbar and go from video tuner to video composite. Then from configure video, I live in North America and I'm going to choose NTSC. The last thing to get rid of this green, you go from the default resolution to a custom of 720 by 480 and match the output FPS. In order to capture your audio, you want to output desktop audio. If you just use capture audio only, what happens is your streamers will hear it and you will not. But if we want to test it out, there we go. It's definitely working. And that's it. If this video has been helpful to you, please like it and leave a comment below for any other videos you want to see in the future. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye-bye.